channel. It's long since I posted any video. Today I'll be teaching how to make dreadlocks and styling at the same time. And when you make dreadlocks, use such wax, types of wax. I'm using this type of wax to make the dreadlocks. Kindly don't forget to like the video, comment and subscribe for the video. Welcome. Enjoy.